What?
Hey, Scoutmaster, wake up!
Are the waffles here?
Sir, some campers are missing. We need to do a head count.
A head count?
Sir, count the campers.
Oh, yes, of course.
I can't believe I just believe Shelby because he's a nerd.
I know. It's in his tone.
Dude, it's the Lord!
A steak dinner at Beef Lumberjacks.
Beef Lumberjacks!
Scoutmaster Lumpus sure likes meat.
What happened to the pond?
And how about our treehouse? The house parts are gone.
What the butt?
I guess we went through some portal to the past or some biz.
Was stuff the wrong color in the past? It's weird as carbs here.
Pancake Day!
Oh, yeah. It's Pancake Tuesday.
Pancake Day! Howdy, boys. I brought my own special plate. Now, would you look at the size of that thing?
Oh.
I used up all the batter on Scoutmaster Lumpus's pancake. Sorry about that.
I don't know when I've seen such a... Is there something I can help you with, young man? Because you're panting rather hard on my fantastical flapjack. Many of you were witness this morning to an act of unmitigated villainy by an outlaw currently out of the reach of Lady Justice. This outlaw, Clam, misplaced a breakfast item atop a camp official's head. Syrup everywhere. It was horrifying. And you, Bean Scouts, saw fit to laugh. Since you had such fun and enjoyed the lawless act of this outlaw Clam, I'm sure you won't miss the additional pleasure of having any marshmallows tonight for your marshmallow roast!